conversation with my daughters today, and everything seems normal. Dad is, as I had said yesterday, he is responding. He is totally 90% out of sedation, and he is doing well. He is responding to the doctors and the treatment. I cannot say enough that we as a family are very grateful for all the love and affection and the prayers that have come my father's way, and also grateful to the MGM Health Center and the doctors who have been diligently working on my father and his treatments, and make sure that he is going to recover from this illness. Thank you all again, and let's keep praying, and hopefully we will see Father as early as possible. It is a good day for everybody who are following my updates and expecting my father's speedy recovery. Having said that, I just want to make a few points. Not actually one point. There have been a lot of people asking me to put up these posts in Tamil. The reason why I choose to speak in English is because Dad has a lot of fans all over the country. For me to put up updates in Tamil, Telugu, Hindi, Kannada, Malayalam, or all the other languages that he has sung in would be very time consuming for me. I am in between prayers and talking to doctors and putting up updates for all his fans. So please understand. If there are people who don't understand what I'm trying to say, please explain it to those people, what I am saying, so the news will spread and the